Now it seems that recent incidents of ghar vapsi or conversions and controversial comments by the fringe have created a sense of unease in the Muslim community. To assess the future course of action and safety, Muslim bodies are all set to meet in Delhi on Sunday.
Delhi mein Ram Jadhav ki sarkar banegi ya Ram Jadhav ki sarkar banegi aapko fringe sarkar karna hai.
और स्वागत करने के लिए हिंदू समाज तो आ रहा है, इसलिए जो हिंदू समाज से अलग हो गए थे वो फिर से वापस आ रहे हैं।
But these provocative statements by BJP MPs and top RSS leaders have raised serious concerns within the minority community about its safety under the Modi government. Come Sunday, Muslim organizations like the Jamiat Ulema-e-Hind, Jamaat-e-Islami-Hind, Muslim Personal Law Board, Milli Council and Institute of Objective Studies will be meeting in the capital to discuss safety and security of average Muslim citizens and inclusive growth.
When he says inclusive growth, when he's talking about sabka saath, it means, and when he said that I am the Prime Minister of 125 crores, minorities are also included. We want a fair justice for everybody, including the minorities.
Organizers claim they are coming together, not out of fear, but with a clear resolve of tackling the threat posed by fringe right wing.
People don't have any respect for the constitution, and they are day in, day out, they are playing with the sentiments of the people.
The Congress claims minorities are being forced to question Modi's development agenda, especially since the Prime Minister has been uncharacteristically silent on religious controversies.
Prime Minister should be giving a signal, very clear signal, to all his own people as well as people in general. There, I think, very clearly he's selectively silent.
Organizers of Sunday's seminar at the India Habitat Center say the purpose is not to unite against the government but to voice the sentiments of mainstream Muslims as opposed to fringe elements who've been courting controversy by hitting out at the BJP. The idea, they say, is to build bridges and to ensure that Muslims are included in India's growth story. With Bureau Inputs in New Delhi, Simi Pasha for Headlines Today.